Tuesday, we're gonna read our workout of the day. We're gonna get started with a Tabata bike. So it'll be 20 seconds, nice and easy on your bike, and then 10 seconds, a little faster on your bike. Then we're going to go ahead and go into 10 twisted cross, coming to the floor. We'll do 5 on each side here, opening up your chest and your shoulder. And then 5 each side, Superman lifts, activating the upper back there. And then 5 each leg, one leg in front, alternating, 5 each side there. Then we're gonna stand up with your barbells, warming up for our barbell complex today. So we're gonna do 5 deadlifts. Then we're gonna do 5 kick out knees, anywhere above the knee, below the hip, up to the shoulders, back elbows. 5, then stretch press. 5 good mornings, slight knee bend, hinging at the hip. 5 behind the neck presses. And then 5 hang power snatches. Hands are wide, hook grip, above the knee, full extension and shrug, catching in the power position, standing all the way up, okay? For our strength today, we're building to a heavy complex, which should take about 5-6 sets. 1 deadlift, 1 hang power clean, 1 push jerk, okay? So building up to a heavy complex today, if you're using dumbbells, it's going to be 5 sets of 3, 1 deadlift, 1 hang power clean, 1 push jerk. So you'll do 3 of those in a set, rest about a minute for 2 minutes, and repeat for 5 sets total. For our workout of the day, we've got 4 sets. Each set will be a 3-minute AMRAP with a minute rest after each one. Calories on the biker or echo bike, so as quickly as possible on the bike, it should be kind of a sprint. Then 12 hang power snatches. This should be a weight. You can either do 6 and 6 or 12 on rows. So we deadlift the bar up to the hang position, anywhere below the hip above the knee. Power snatch, stand up. Again, we want to be cycling that barbell, keeping your torso upright, core tight, using the legs, okay? Always under the hips to start, just outside the hips to land. If we are doing dumbbells, we're going to need 12 double dumbbell hang power snatches, okay? Then, once you finish that, you're going to come to the floor as quickly as possible and do as many sit-ups as you can. Arms straight, lie down, and then sit all the way up. Okay, trying to match your sit-ups, or if you're going advanced GHD sit-ups, every set, okay? Our accessory core work is going to be 5 to 10 strict toes to the bar, or as strict as possible. If we're not going to be on the rig today, we can do the line toes to rig. Holding here, up, and then out. Followed by 10 face pulls with a band. So attach it so it's at your face level here. And you'll pull back. 10 of these face pulls. 15 glute bridges, and if you can, elevate your heels on a box, that's helpful. Box or bench. And you'll do 15 of those. And then 20, 10 each side, toe tap. So your box will elevate your feet, and you'll do 10 each leg here. Okay? 3 sets of that core work. Have a great day, guys. We'll see you soon. Bye.